Good morning from a beautiful, gloomy Tuesday morning, Dallas, Texas. So I recently saw on TV that Serbian dictator Vučić wants to murder President Sandulović. What will the Serbian dictator try next? Destroy America with a dirty bomb? Well, in America, even though we've still got President Biden, quote-unquote, President Biden, we still have a constitution which creates things like beautiful Dallas, Texas, and other great parts of the beloved United States of America. So good luck, Vučić. Bye.